Hello, babe.
Hello, baby.
Yes, where are you now?
I'm still at home. I don't have any money with me.
You use cab now. Use cab. When you get here, I will pay.
Okay, baby, let me stop cab.
Okay. When you get a cab, call me when you enter the cab.
Okay, baby.
Okay, I'm waiting here.
All right, dear.
Hello?
Hello, baby.
Yeah, I can hear you now.
I'm in the cab now. Should I give the cabman the phone?
Okay. Give the cabman. Is this the driver?
Yes.
Okay, please, Oga, when you get there, don't worry, I'll pay you the money. And please, is she hearing you?
No.
And please, let me buy condom. Don't worry, if you get here, I will double the payment.
Hey!
And also, let me buy, you know, those things that I made, that enhance men, that make men last.
You'll be mumu.
I beg, keep it on code, I beg.
No, while.
Well done, sir.
Okay.
Safe trip, eh?
Sir, this is the house.
Are you sure this is the house you are coming to?
Yes, this is the house.
Very sure.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Go and call in your boyfriend. Let's go.
Who is that?
Baby, it's
baby.
Me.
Oh,
baby.
Papa.
Hey!
Papa. She's the one.
Before I left this house this morning, I spoke to you as my son.
Where is this boy?
Innocent! Innocent!
Good morning, sir.
Are you sure you are really my son?
What? Papa, what happened now?
Innocent, I'm getting reports of you bringing girls to this compound every day when I'm not at home.
Papa, don't mind those neighbors, so. It's a lie, oh. Because I don't allow them to come and fetch water from this tap. That is why they want to blackmail me. They are telling lies that I bring girls to this house. Papa, since you gave birth to me, have any girl come to look for me? No, me, I already started 24 hours. Any girl to look for me? Papa, it's a lie. Don't mind them, oh. Wicked neighbors. They want to put this food between me and you.
Okay. Let's believe that they are lying. But I hope that they are really lying.
Papa, eat. Okay, stay at home. Don't know if any girl will look for me.
And so you will eat me. No, take this out. My clothes there, wash it over before I come back.
Okay, bye bye, sir.
All right. So even after speaking with you, you still did not take my advice. Few hours after that conversation, you have imported a girl from another area to the house. Right? Take the condom, the sex enhancement drugs, and all the spoiling drugs you asked me to buy. So you can kill another woman's child, right? So as you are now, you cannot be responsible for once.
I did not say you should buy me condom. I said buy conflict.
Hey! Oh, I'm not deaf. I don't have sense. I cannot hear. You're a disgrace. You are a disgrace, you are a disappointment. This kind of life you are living. You see what we are coming to do? And I wonder who gave birth to you. Before I open my eyes, leave this place. If you like, check home. You never have money for yourself. A man has to pay your transport fare. You are carrying before. Leave here. We have to come and discuss whether you're going to remain in this house. We cannot have two men in the same apartment. Get this out. Hey, come back here. Give them to me. Nonsense. Are you still there?